Okay, folks, I'm here with a real good friend of mine, Mr. Pat Fitzgerald. Now, Pat, this is about your fourth or fifth year. How long have you been coming up here with us?
4 years, yeah.
And he's never taken a bull with a bow. All right, first thing I want to hear, talk about the bow. Where'd you get, now you got that at an auction. We auctioned it off, and you won the bid on it.
Sure did. That was at the Wild Beast Feast there in Castle Rock, Colorado. Auctioned off as a benefit to a foundation helping children. Bow was donated by Full Rut Archery, PSE, Dream Season. And it truly is a dream season.
I'm telling you what. Now this is, of course, folks, we're in Moffat County, right here south of Craig at the Elk Ranch. And now this, what was so cool, now this is a freak right here, folks. You're looking at a cutaway. This thing has a pinnacle coming out darn near above its eye in the middle. It's kind of a unicorn. It
kind of fits my personality. A little bit of a freak, yeah.
You know, what was cool, folks, is that, you know, you... You shot this like at 7 o'clock this morning.
Yes, sir.
And he, you had others come out.
40 minutes later, a couple more come out straight at me, closer than this one. It was a crazy morning.
Had a bigger one than this one.
Yeah, but not as cool. Not nearly as cool. But nice, beautiful 5x5.
I like that. Yeah. Now, folks, if you want to hunt at the Elk Ranch, come out here. You know, you'll see plenty of animals. Sometimes it's the weather gets to us, but you know, this morning the weather was bad. But the bulls are starting to come out. It's what, the 17th of September, yeah. And the rut's a little bit late. But hey, three bulls in 1 hour, that ain't bad.
No place like the Elk Ranch, no doubt.
Folks, now coming up next, we'll be doing some fly fishing right here in Colorado.